Epic was a silver medalist in the Youth Olympic Games qualifier. He has a chance to get on the gold medal stand. Those athletes are going to definitely use their legs to kind of fence a little bit. Babic is the first one to score. Not sure what scored in there, but something scratched. There's 1 point for her. Not the most pretty technique, but something landed. Something happened. Babic just walked out of bounds. I don't know if she got kicked low, but she definitely wasn't comfortable. Surprised that she just walked right out of bounds there. I'm not even sure what to think of, because she's in bounds. That's a strange call by the center referee. I'm not even sure what that was for. So 1 point was awarded to Lim by the deduction, and then she scored another sidekick or pushing point to make it a 2-1 lead. And Babbitt goes out of bounds. Again, something is not right. She looks like she's tentative. I haven't seen her like this all day. She's been pretty strong. Not sure. She almost looks uninterested. Here's a nice counterattack by the Korean. There's another low kick there, but under the guard. Korea looks just a little stronger right now, 3-1. Pushing the action. Something is definitely bothering him. You see the look on Babbitt's face. Just looks like she's in a little bit of pain. Yeah, something is not right. Korea has a 3-1 lead. It's not a huge lead, but in the manner that it was taken, Lim certainly enforced her will in that match. I'm sorry, that round. Very dominant, but with the length of Babbitt, anything can happen. These girls are so tall for these weight categories. Incredible. Not sure what they're eating in Croatia or Korea, but it's not much. You don't see too much. You know, the Croatian athlete is predominantly with her right leg. Every once in a while, she'll throw her left leg. But the Korean athlete can kick with both legs. She'll use her left leg in a cutting motion or a flipping motion like that, but then she'll go under like that. Tangle up those legs. Not much agility or anything going on there. There's a deduction. Number 4 for the Croatian. I think the ref a little unkind to her, but nevertheless, there's 2 points. A deduction for Lim from Korea. She scored 2 in a row. She's been given 2. Hey, but there's a flop to the face, and Croatia is back in this match. Scores, then coach is asking for that to be taken off. It's a really tough one to see. It looks like a touch. Right?
There.
Boom. Yeah, you see her head move. Normally when you see someone's head move like that way, put it in your pocket, ref. It is tied 4-4, and all of a sudden Babbitt has some life. Wow, that's a decent little lead here. But here we go, round number 3, gold medal match. Junior females under 55 kilos. There's a counterattack once, twice. You got to be careful by going to the well too many times, Lim does, because the extension of Babbitt will shoot straight out and she will be getting a mouthful of foot. But the Korean athlete is still being strong. I like it. There's an underkick by Babbitt. Wow, there's a 1 left leg, 2 left legs in a row from Babbitt. You don't see it too often, but she mustered it up and threw it. She's getting close to scoring some points every time it's registering, but not enough. It is a tense match. Conditioning could come into play here. Both of them equally adept at using that front leg. It's 4-4, 30 seconds right now for a gold medal. Who's going to take advantage? There's a sidekick. Nope. There's an exchange by Babic. Both of them registering. Oh! Got a face shot. Nope. Wow, 15 seconds left. They're getting a little tired. Green has a chance. There it is. Face point by Lim. And right back, a face point by Babic. So this is a good call because your points are up. You know the other one, you don't see her face move at all. You don't see her face go. Right. Oh my goodness. Give that coach credit. Babic, I'm leaning my head back. I'm picking my front leg up like that. Keeping her off. Go! Guess what? Takes another foot and another body shot. You know. Look at this. What a celebration. You know what? Ivana Babic better thank her coach. She better give her a big hug because that was well played.